the northern communities, if it wasn't for Ornge and what we provide to the system, patients would not receive the care that they needed. Ornge operates out of 12 bases across the province. We operate 8 dedicated helicopters every day. Our mission is to transport the critically ill and injured to the appropriate healthcare facilities to receive the care that they require. They're very, very sick individuals that require transport and ultimately may not survive if they do not receive the transport. The seconds do matter when transporting these patients. We've seen an immediate positive impact with the HeliMod system.
HeliMod's developed a product called PAL, which is the powered aero-loader, to address issues of manual handling, also speed of transfer of patients when there are critical operations or life-saving operations to be performed. In the case of Ornge, they came to us with a challenge as to how they want to improve their technologies so they can improve the outcomes for their patients. So we brought to the market push-button stretcher loading technology into aircraft. It had never been done before.
It's probably the single greatest improvement that we've made to patient care and employee satisfaction. And as we enter our trauma season here in Ontario, we're already starting to notice the difference that makes to our scene times.
We can carry larger patients, we can do it faster, we can do it safer. The very first call was a bariatric patient. It was over what our previous system could accomplish. No longer are the paramedics having to lift as much because of the self-load system. No longer is there a need to move equipment on and off the stretcher. We reduced the risk of pulling lines and tubes. You can pull the stretcher out with all the equipment on and it goes right into the back of the ambulance.
What HeliMods do with the products that they're designed with the Siemens software, they are literally shaving seconds off saving your life and being able to get you to the critical care that you need immediately.
We would often have to shut down the aircraft at scene. We're finding with the HeliMod system, we're able to load hot with the rotors running and get off scene faster. We're really the glue that holds the provincial healthcare system together. I've received so much positive feedback from frontline crews about the positive impact that this has had to the work that they do every day and to their careers.